Good afternoon. My name is Manji Emmanuel. I'm from Kepler. Today I'm not going to tell you that I study from Kepler, but today I brought you a topic saying that family is better than friends. There was one time when I realized that a friend can be a family, but a true family member will always be a friend and family. I had 11 years old when I went to high school. I thought that I met a new family. I thought that I was experiencing the university as the teachers. We were friends, we studied, and then I completed my high school. I waited for a call after 2 months, but there was no one calling me. I wondered how, because I had a friend. I thought that I was a superstar at that time. But let me tell you what happened to me. 2 days later, there was no call. 1 month, 2 months, I said, what is happening? I called one of my friends. What's happening? How are you? And she told me that I'm busy, I'm kind of busy, I'm doing my business, I got a job. And I'm sorry for not calling you. I say it's okay. I called another person, she told me the same thing. I called another one, the same story. I told my mom, Mom, what's happening to me? I thought that I had a lot of friends, a bunch of friends, but no one is caring about me. She told me, is it your first time to experience that? I told him, it was my first time. She told me, it's okay, my son, come here. I will show you the true friends, and I will show you what we are going to do. The next time, she took me to the restaurant with my family members. We shared the same dinner, and she told me, have you seen your sister? I said that I love my sister. Have you seen your brother? Yes, I've seen him. These are your true friends and your true family. A family will not leave you. A family will support you. A family will make you feel at home and will make you at home every time that you're in need. But a friend you met one time, you will meet another friend, and another friend, another friend. It is good to have a friend because they will make you live in the world that you need. But a family will lead you to a success. You might think that what I'm telling you, I don't have fact. The fact is, I went to the debate competition where we were competing with the high school schools because we needed the first school in the country. I felt that it was a challenge. I called my mother to tell her, Mom, we're in a debate competition, but I don't feel how I will win this trophy. She told me one thing. Are you a winner? I told her that I am. If you're a winner, then go to compete. If you win, it won't be you, but it will be our family. It will be the pride of our family. And it will be you and us who won the trophy. Surprisingly, we went for the debate, we competed, and I was the first in the competition. That's why I'm telling you that friends are there to support you, but a family is there to make you a home. And they are there to give you the ideas that will let you grow, and will let you achieve every goal that you need to achieve in life. Friends, it's good to have a friend, but a family is the true thing that you will need, and you will keep looking for it in your internal life. Dear ladies and gentlemen, let me give you something that you will keep in mind. A friend, it's a good to have a friend to live with him, but try to keep your family and cherish it, because it's the treasure that we have and we always keep to have in life. Thank you very much.